go. Vision alive in their soul. Set sail on the ocean to Zion they're going. Sailing aboard in a train. The captain said Boston is where we are bound, and it will be a very long voyage. Elizabeth called her six children together. She told them what their father said. Elizabeth, oh, I can hear Zion calling deep in my heart and soul. Although he's now gone, his spirit lives on. These were your father's last words. Carry on. They reached Boston Harbor and traveled by rail to Iowa City. And without rest, they loaded handcarts and wagons and readied themselves for the long trek west. They pushed their handcarts through mountains and valleys. They pushed them through rivers that swell. And the rigors took toll on the good mother's health. She became very weak on the trail. Elizabeth, oh, she can hear Zion calling deep in her heart and soul. Although she lies ill, she seeks Zion still. And echoes her husband's last words, carry on. The captain said, now you're too weak to go on. You'll have to wait here till the spring. Fort Bridger will hold you, they'll nurse you to health, and you'll be in the next company. Elizabeth called her six children together. She held their hands one by one. She wiped away tears as she pulled each one near, and they promised they'd meet in the spring. Elizabeth said she can feel Zion calling deep in her heart and soul. She reaches to touch them one more goodbye, whispers their father's last words, carry on. One day on the trail as they all marched along, realized one brother was gone. Now they searched and searched, but they couldn't find him. And the captain said, we must move on. Ah, ah, ah. But his two sisters turned their own handcart around and retraced the steps of the day. Reaching the camp from the night before, they found their brother just clinging to life. Ah, ah, ah. They knelt beside him and lifted him up, placed him upon their handcart, and pushing and pulling all through the night, join their company at the morning's first light. They reached the valley and readied a home for their mother who'd come in the spring. Word came around, she'd soon arrive. She's in the next company. Son said, I'll go and help them come over the canyon and bring mother home. But he reached the party, the captain said, son, she is gone. but you won't be alone. Elizabeth said, give them all of my love, and I'll be in their heart and soul. We've come to Zion to worship the Lord. These were your mother's last words. Carry on.